All right, so this is the Gamunder bass. And we've owned this one for a while. It's just been sitting on the racks for years and years and years here. It's one of those, oh yeah, someday we'll get to it kind of basses. And we really should get to it because it's such a great bass. We've known this bass for a long time. We were caring for it before we owned it. In fact, if you remember back to the early days of our website, stringrepair.com, this was actually probably one of the first repairs that we put up on String Repair. The owner had bumped into a table, and I don't even know if I can, yeah, there it is. He bumped it into a table and punctured the rib. So we did a little top off and a little through patch. So this was up on String Repair, and it was being played. It was being used for symphonic use. It was being loved all the time, and you know, it had this funky repair. I don't know what this is, but you know, it has this crack. You know, you can put a business card in there, and it's been like that, geez, I don't know, 15 years now. But I used to always tell the owner that one of these days he was going to come in and he was going to find the scroll on the floor. And then you know, we started talking repair bills and estimates and stuff to fix it versus us building him a new base and using this as trade-in. So ultimately that's the route we went. He was getting on in his career and he just didn't want any more BS. He just wanted something that was reliable. So he traded it in and we built him a new base. So like I said, it's a Gamunder. It's got that awesome exterior lining work. It needs a scroll graft. It needs probably some rebracing in the back. It needs a lot of cosmetic love. But the bones are good, you know? I mean, the top is relatively uncracked. Just minor stuff. A couple minor arching distortions that can be pressed out. So, you know, other than ripping through the body and popping the top and just doing some, you know, maintenance and preventative stuff, the body's pretty good. So the majority of this one is just going to be scroll grafting it, modernizing it, making her pretty, and getting her on the showroom floor again. So there you go. Gamunder. Great bass.